went to Saudi Arabia, you know, the me needing to get permission from a man to go into the country wasn't red flag enough for me. You know, I didn't realize I was in any real danger till I got off the plane and it was 100 degrees and my hair was covered and I was sweating and my baby hair was falling out from under my hijab, my scarf, and everyone was looking at me like I was about to have a nip slip on my forehead. You know, like I'm walking around with forehead titty. There's cleavage right here.